Hello everyone, this is No One in Particular, talking about nothing in particular. And before we get started with today's video, I just want to shout out the lovely patrons, as always. So, many thanks to Avi, Tane, Carl Oceans VS, A, Jasper, Joey, Just Kai Things, Ray Goodjar, 3D, Priscilla, and Foopoof. Thank you very much for all of your support. I really, really appreciate it. And with that out of the way, I hope you take care of yourselves, I hope you take care of others, and I hope you enjoy the video. Thank you. Starting to worry that you'd stood me up. Hmm. 11:58. Cutting it close, aren't we, Bob? Just a few more minutes, and you'd be in quite a lot of trouble. Still, you made it, this time. Come inside out of the rain now. Oh, darling, you're such a mess. Panting away and dripping all over the floor. You know when I said you had to be here for midnight? I didn't expect you to run all the way. You should have taken a taxi. Here, here, take your coat off, dry yourself with this towel. Oh, you did take a taxi. Then what happened, darling? Oh, a flat tire. Well, I'm glad you made it here in time. Oh, come here, pup. Let me help you dry off. Let's go sit by the fire and get you all warmed up. Would you like anything to drink, darling? A glass of wine, perhaps? Whiskey? Or are you more of a hot chocolate girl? Oh, don't give me that look, pup. Do you really think I would poison my own food? You'll need to stay hydrated, and it will only make things worse for yourself if you don't. Good choice, Beth. There we go. That's a good path. You like that, don't you? Being called pup. Ah, and there you go, giving me that look again. But I know you like it. I've lived long enough and been around enough people to be able to read them like a book. You put on a good show of defiance. But we both know you enjoy coming here. getting all the attention and treats that a good girl deserves, and providing me with everything I ask for. Here, I think you'll enjoy this. Sit on the floor, pup. Sit, puppy. Well, so obedient. There we go. Does that feel good, little pet? Head scratches for such a good girl. Oh, leaning into my hand, are we? You're really enjoying this, aren't you, pup? You know, you've been such an obedient little pet recently. Minus the defiant little glares. I was going to give you this during our next meet, but I think you've earned an early present. I've got you a collar. Yes, that's for you, little pet. See, it's even got your name on it. Let me put it on for you. There we go. Oh, look. It fits perfectly. You look so pretty, sitting down there with your collar. Such a good girl. Now you always have a reminder of who you belong to. Oh, such good manners. But no need to thank me, pup. Seeing you in your collar is more than enough. Does that feel better now, pup? Warm and dry now. Your heart is beating so much slower than before. Its rhythm is so relaxing to me. Every beat sending me more of that delicious throughout your body, every beat driving my hunger Your skin is so soft, little pet. Here, let me just sit behind you and there we go. Now I've got you in my arms, little pup. That's it. Lean into me. Such a good, obedient girl. So pretty in her collar. Yes, you are. Such a pretty pup. Aww. Was that a little smile? You're so cute when you smile like that. A silly pup, you're both. You can be both pretty and cute at the same time, you know. Now enough. Relax, little pet. It's time. That's it. Lean your head to the side. Good girl. Here, I'll just move your collar a little. Again. Are you nervous, pup? Remember, the pain only lasts a second. Starting to leak a bit. Let me help. Now, with your comma over the bite mark, it'll be completely unnoticeable. Don't get up too fast, pup. Don't want you passing out again. Here, Let me help you up. Well, shall I call you another taxi then? Hopefully you'll have better luck than with the last one. Or do... Oh. You want to stay here tonight? Oh, no, darling, not at all. I would love the company, it's just... unexpected, that's all. Usually, you're bolting out the door as soon as I fit. Well then, shall we go up to bed? Oh. Oh, pup, I don't think you're going to be able to make it up those stairs. Look at you, swaying side to side. That's my fault. I probably took a bit too much this time. Here, let me just pick you up. Good girl. Let's just lay down here then, and rest. Here. You can lay on top of my chest if you like. Of course I won't be sleeping, darling. Do you know how early in the night it is? Doesn't mean I can't rest, though. You've been such a good girl today. It's time to sleep now. Let me just... That's it. Rest those weary eyes. I'll see you when you wake up, my little pet.